Okay, I think this is real. I think this is real.
Is this real life?
Or is this memory? No. Okay, so yes, take how many times did 40, you try it 47. Earlier? 47.
Let's say 47. That's a good number.
This is like take 47 of our Larry and MJ tour Choose My Alignment episode for today, because holy crud, Twitch has just, yeah. We have
yay for TwitchCon.
Yeah, we blame TwitchCon.
Blame TwitchCon.
But we are here. We are ready.
Hashtag blame TwitchCon.
That was absolutely horrible. It literally was off when our stream started and came back when our stream would have ended. So I do feel there's a little bit of a, you know, maybe they have it out for us.
They do. Twitch doesn't like us. That's, you know, why they won't make us partners. You know, all this fun stuff.
I know. They just really do have it out for us.
So somebody at Twitch is listening to this right now going, yep, they're right. Yep.
Yep. Yeah. All right. So we, my friends, are going to jump in and we are going to get going on this before something else happens and we can't play anymore. And of course, something happened with the death counter, but you know what? You guys can still read it, even if it's a little off-center. Okay, so this is what we're doing. We have a couple of items of business that have to be taken care of in here in order to complete those achievements before leaving. And so that means we have to kill the walkers.
Yeah, okay, so it's cold. Where's your winter gear?
This is a special thermal suit, so I'm totally good.
I don't think this existed in Star Wars universe. I mean, you saw what Han Solo had to wear.
Yeah, he wore a tauntaun. I don't have one, so.
No, that was Luke wore the tauntaun.
Oh, that's right. Luke wore the tauntaun. Sorry. I thought you said Luke.
So my wife told me the worst joke ever, like in existence, but I have to share this with you.
Oh, share the pain?
Yeah, and I'm sharing it with the people that are watching on Twitch as well. So, here we go. Worst joke in the world. What is the temperature inside a tauntaun?
Lukewarm.
Yes, that's it! You are a horrible joke teller as well.
No, congratulations. I'm just a smart decipherer. So... All right, so we need to kill. I don't know. You might need all of them. I need
none of them. I've already got the achievement.
What? How did you get the achievement?
I got it before. I've done this. Right. I've done Ziost like 12 times already.
Oh, it's not per character?
No. It's per the achievement is per account.
Oh well, then shoot. Well, I've already killed that one before, but I guess do we have to kill them to get the others to spawn?
No. No, they also, here, the other things we have to get are over this direction. If we've already done all the, we need to go back, as far as the quests are concerned, we need to go back to the station, so.
Right, but I just need to kill more of these things.
Right, and there is one, if I recall correctly, which ones do you have? Or do you know how to look it up? You go hit the shield up at the top. And then scroll down to Ziost. It'll be under, what is it, locations? Location, yeah. And it'll be the very last one, obviously, on location, because they're in alphabetical order. Except for general, which doesn't make any sense. But anyway.
Daily bosses?
Yeah, daily bosses, right. There is...
I need one and three... 1, 3, 5, and that last one is defeating...
All of them. The last one is defeating all of them. You need 1, 3...
I need the odds.
1, 3, and 5? 1, 3, and 5. Okay.
I need the odds. I found the evens. I need the odds.
I believe there is... Oh, I think I just... No, I didn't get stuck, but I did aggro these guys. I'm good.
So we cannot continue in the quest line until I have this achievement.
Okay.
So.
So which one's this one? This one's 4. You got 4 already. All right.
Yep. So that's just it. I've gotten those.
There, I believe there's another one over this direction.
What am I aiming at? What am I shooting? Oh.
Oh, you just shot the walker.
Okay. Well. That's because
I guess we're killing another one. Oh, I can't shoot that walker. Why can't I shoot the walker?
What, you're not good at shooting a
walker?
There we go. Oh, look, I've exceeded the maximum credit limit again. I have a BBB. I thought you were never supposed to tell her the odds. Oh, shoot!
I believe there's another one over this way, but it might be in the next section. I don't remember exactly. Oh, but there is a body right here. Did we get this?
Oh, wait. I don't know. I just ran right into these guys. Just wanted a reason to throw my grenade, you know. Wait, so there's a body?
Yeah, do you see a quest marker over this body?
I do.
Oh, let's take that quest.
Evacuation protocols. Sure.
Alright, so we gotta repair some beacons. Oh, hey look, a Jedi. Let's kill it.
Sixth line Jedi?
Yep.
Is that supposed to be more impressive to me than a fourth line?
Well, the Jedi code has 5 lines of text. And the sixth line believes that there is another line of text that needs to be included. I completely forget what it is because I am a bad, bad lore junkie. Okay, why can't we... where's the landing beacons?
Recover the beacon repair kit.
Oh, here. There they are. Hold on.
But, I didn't recover
no, that's
repair
not
kit.
It. Oh, I gotcha.
I mean,
we need to kill
on the guy?
We need to kill no, we need to kill these dudes. Come here.
Are you sure?
No. Okay, apparently not on these dudes. Okay.
Okay. But
okay, let's go this way.
Do you think it was just on the body that we were talking to?
No. There's a mark there. It says recover repair kit.
Okay.
It's on the quest. If you look at the map, it's on the map. It's right here.
What?
Hey, look. Just right here. Right. This glowy box.
Repair the beacons.
Yay, now we
some guide, you're like taking us all in the wrong direction.
Hey, I've only been here 14 times.
I've only been here once.
Hey, but at least I packed a coat. That sounded bad. Okay. Oh, look, it's a fat one. It's a fat Jedi. Look at that. You need to lay out the donuts there, dude.
Yeah, that's exactly what the companion agrees with you. Oh, wait.
What?
Number 3.
Ah, see, I thought there was one out here.
we just need the first and the last.
Yay.
The first shall be last, and the last shall be first.
Alright, where's the other repair kit? Or thing we need the repair kit for?
I don't know, it's got its little highlighting.
Oh, marker. Here it is. It's over here. There we go.
Alright, so we got that done.
Okay, and so that's three of them. There are actually two more in the next area, I want to say.
Are you sure?
Have you done monolithic? What is your quest
monolithic
name?
Monolithic, use the departures terminal. That's
where okay, that's where we need to go.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure that's in the next area, but I can tell you that regardless, we will be able to come back to the areas that have them without problem.
I don't know, the way things have gone lately. So what's this hologram up here? Who's this?
I don't know. Somebody telling us to get the heck out of here.
Emergency protocols in effect. Notice of evacuation.
I agree.
Landing beacons
I think we need
will
to get
indicate
the heck
nearby
out.
Evacuation, emergency facilitator joys, automated defense. Have a safe and efficient evacuation.
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh, look, it's dead people. I see dead people.
Oh, wait, where did you go?
Over here. Oh, over here. I'm wearing all white. And the white
You're pink.
White and pink Mandalorian.
And no, Shay, I didn't pay this guide up front. These guys are like...
Well, somebody... Somebody can't not attract attention.
I ran out guns blazing on purpose. There were people cowering over here. Look at it. They just, they they're cowering. Tried to help them out a little.
I don't know. Somebody's causing trouble here. Won't name any names, but her initials are MJ.
Just trying to help out the people, but apparently they just... Maybe they're looking for a contact lens over there or something.
Probably. Hit the terminal, I think, right? Is that what it said? Hit the terminal?
I don't know, but the speeder's glowing, too. The taxi shuttle is... It says to use the terminal, though, but why are they both glowing?
Well, use the terminal. That'll take you back up. I think the taxi will take you to the other areas, if I recall correctly.
The other areas that we need to go to?
Yes.
Use the departures terminal. Wait a minute.
This is this one.
But didn't I already use it? That's why I was down there.
Don't question it. Just go with it.
Travel to the central district.
This Ziost, what I think in a lot of ways was a quest experimentation zone. Like they're experimenting with, like, how can we make this this quest a little bit more confusing? And they succeeded.
So I had to go up to come back down. Or I could have used the speeder to go to the next place, but it wouldn't have advanced my quest.
Exactly. That is exactly right. Wow, you know how this game works.
What the heck? Okay, so infiltrate new Estada. Ooh, is that like Eric Estada?
Yes. It's actually a toast on
you guys don't know that theme song? You had a very sad childhood.
Or they're just not old. And that's whatever.
Still a sad childhood.
Alright, are we gonna do the extra quest in here? Do we wanna just get through the story?
Yeah. I don't know. Are they achievements? Right. Are they achievement related? Because if so, then yes.
It is not achievement related.
Do they add flavor? Is there real flavor?
No.
Okay, this though is an awesome screenshot.
Oh that, yeah, right?
That screenshot is just it better be taking screenshots, man. That's just too cool.
See, Godless Fate knew it was Chips. Oh. And
yeah!
So did Shale.
Woohoo!
Shale knew it was Chips, too.
Shale, you both knew. Congrats!
Right. Oh, here's one we gotta kill. Right here. Follow me.
I see it.
Grenade!
What the? Okay, I think my mouse has gone insane on the sensitivity scale because I touch it, and I spin around like some crazy drunk bunny rabbit. Shoot the feet. Yes! Alright, so number one's all I got left of that.
Oh, purple.
I'm supposed to click something here, though. Look, it's bright. Ooh.
Yeah.
Can I need on that? Have you needed on it? Did you need on that? I have no idea what
No, I greeted on it. You can need on it, can you?
Exchange for equipment and items from Ziost vendors. Well, no, if you greed it, I'll greed.
No, I don't need it. I've already, maxed out Ziost, whatever you call it.
Okay, wow. Somebody's getting a fancy call.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love machinery. I don't know. People may not
Jedi.
Know me very well, but cars, machines, electronics. That's like happy stuff, man. Happy stuff. Oh, are you fighting people?
I was fighting a fat Jedi.
No, I'm taking screenshots. Wait, how come the purple's still over there?
Over where?
This is Lana.
I'm confused.
There's something purple here still?
No, you probably need to...
It's a data crystal.
Your...
It was a data crystal, but it was still showing purple.
Oh, gotcha.
Look at that. Lana finding excuses to call me again.
Yeah, well, she does that. Oh, there's actually something to do in here if you want to do the side quests.
Okay. We're zipping through Ziost. No, zipping might be a little bit of a misnomer.
Yeah. All right, here's another quest.
Maybe there's something I could use in there.
Hidden lockbox. Cantina owner clutching a scanner.
Yeah. Lockbox. We like lockboxes, right? Because we play Thor. We play MMOs, so we clearly like lockboxes. Right? That's how that works.
No. Okay, I came in here, but I don't see you. Why do I not see you in here?
That's a good question.
Did we go to separate instances or something?
Did we? That's funny.
Aw, come on.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
Can we just do better now? Let's just, you know.
Oh, here, I can go in.
All right, make me look good.
Break up a team.
Oh, I'm telling you, they have just, yeah, it's totally not intuitive, and I wrote. What I wrote today, oh, look at that. I'm dead. Max Rebo.
Oh.
Ortolan? I think that's how that's... What that is? Ortolan? Anyway. What are we supposed to do? Oh, we gotta find
the
lock...
Codes.
Find the codes. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna use my mental telepathy here, and...
Oh, that's right. It's supposed to scan for cybernetics.
I don't see. Alright, excellent. Oh, did you see something?
Oh, it says implant already scanned, so I'm gonna go to the cantina worker out here.
No cybernetics nearby. Implant already scanned, okay.
Oh yeah, so we did find something out there that actually said, already scanned. There we go, found the first code.
Oh, did you? Awesome. Well, I did not.
Oh, it's in here.
Okay. All right.
So you
Are we gonna have to do this thing separately?
I don't. Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Yeah, it says implant or rescan.
So
God darn it.
So I need only the second code now.
It's on this guy, I bet.
Yep, found it.
Yeah, and we're gonna have to. What?
So you don't get this one because you were too far away?
No, I don't get it because this isn't my instance. This is yours.
No, but you're not getting any of them?
No, I'm getting none of them.
Oh.
It's all right. It's not that big a deal.
Oh, wait. Now retrieve the lockbox, which is over here.
So, to answer, who is it that asked that question? Oh, Lover of Twi'lek.
Wait. Defeat the ambush.
That was the ambush? Oh, never mind.
There's another one.
That was the ambush?
Nope, there's another. Alright, now I can retrieve the lockbox.
So, Lover of Twi'lek. Yeah, actually, this was, that is what James Olin said. He did refer to it as an online RPG, which... Yeah, makes me a little upset.
Yeah. The whole point was it was an MMO, so now you've got to go in and do that yourself.
Yeah, sure, I guess I can. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, no, okay, I'm good. This is my story.
And I can't go in.
Yes, you can.
Nope. It's red.
Hold on a second.
So you go, no, you go ahead.
No, I'm trying to make it to where you can come in.
We'll have a drink here at the bar.
Oh, no, you should be able to. Look, okay, open up your preference tab. I gotta see something. Hey, DeviantFish, what's up, man? Right, open up your preferences, and then go to social.
I'm already there. How do you?
And then...
Oh, are we the same class?
Yeah, we're the same class. Do you have allow access to same class personal phases checked off?
Well, now I do.
Okay, now you can come in. Yeah, we're the same class. I'm just a sniper. You are an operative.
Nope.
Oh, can you come in?
No,
still can't?
It was red, but when I just pushed my way through the force field. Because I'm awesome!
Oh, that's the second code. The first one's in here.
That's right, the girl. It's on her pants.
Yes, it is. Those are nice stretch pants she's wearing. Too bad she's a little dead. Retrieve the lockbox.
Wow, seriously.
What? What?
Just the sensitivity of my mouse.
I think they actually changed it in an update because I had that issue too at one point.
I'm like, I go to move and I spin in frightening circles.
Headshot.
Oh, nice. Whoa. Gonna have to go back to WASD just to...
Oh wait, I gotta retrieve the lockbox now.
Yeah, you need the lockbox too.
Yeah, that was a fun little quest.
Yeah. Now maybe next time we can actually do it together.
Yeah, no. Seriously, Ziost was like exercising, frustrating the player.
Well, it's not as bad as turning around and calling it an RPG.
Oh yeah, we can click on those things.
I can click on it again.
Oh, is that the same one? I guess it is.
Yep, but still.
Sweet. You counted.
Oh, you're going to kill the Fat Jedi again?
Oh, Fat Jedi? Oh, sweet.
You have to change the mouse in a file that's an app data 0% in game is way too fast for me as well. Yeah, they definitely did something to change it, because...
Alright, where are we going? I'm totally lost. Oh, we need to go this way.
Oh, that's like the opposite of the way we were going.
Yes, it is.
See what my guide is leading me to?
You are getting to see the whole planet, everything that's here. I'm an amazing guide. I'm giving the guided tour. Hence the name guide. We really should be killing these people. Oh, there's the other walker. Isn't that... Oh, no, it's the same one. We need one. Dang it. Oh, well. These Jedi think they're so great. Oh, that's a Sith.
Grenades, they are so awesome. Sorry. I really do love grenades. I think that's why I started liking Mech Warrior Online, is just the fact that I could lob grenades. Pretty much.
Oh, you're in combat.
Oh, I am? Oh.
Not anymore.
Free the mines. They just start singing. La la la.
Look, it's the fifth slave.
So is there more stuff out here? Is there...
Oh, I don't think so.
That droid is like peeing in the... Oh, that's...
What's happening?
This droid over here. Look at him.
What's he doing? Oh, gosh. he's peeing in the wind.
Late night tour is a bad idea. The things you see that you can't unsee anymore. Oh, mommy. Sorry, you guys, you don't get your minds freed.
That's right.
You guys are out of luck.
Flew on you.
Oh, flamethrower. That guy's doing a little premature... flame throwing there. Premature incendiary.
Insinuation? Or incendiation?
No, incendiary.
Incendiation?
We can start making up words. Yeah. Why
sure.
Not?
Is that another? Oh, it's another fat Jedi.
We're going to make new characters after this is done. And we're going to do nothing but. Roleplay fat Jedi hunters.
Fat Jedi hunters.
We must save the Republic from the audacity, the crumbling ecosystem that happens with fat Jedi. I don't know.
It's chronic obesity. We need to.
Achievement completed, megalomania. That seems pretty appropriate.
Awesome.
Why did I... can I fall down there and die?
Yes.
Sweet. Next thing I know, Larry's gonna push me. Shay says it's 8 a.m.? Oh, wow. Past midnight for lovers. Oh yeah, and our Smite charity challenge is coming up next. Where's the next?
So Shale, you're in Australia? Or in probably Sydney, right? Sydney area?
Do we go in here? Dare we?
Shale is Doctor Who or in Australia, one or the other.
Oh wait, so you went in first, so should I join yours?
Oh, gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, sure. Yeah, join mine. I wonder if we're not gonna be able to do this together either. Stupid.
At least you got to Ziost this time. Oh, darn.
Guess that looks like it hurts.
No, it's just a little tingle.
It's a tickle.
Come on, it's an awesome tickle.
Can you click on that?
Nope.
Just out of curiosity. Nope. All right, we're gonna have to do this twice. Amazing.
He's all gonna right, ruin I, the actually, story for me, isn't he?
Yeah. So we're gonna have you going first. We're both leaving. Now you go in. Okay.
Can you join me?
That way the story's not ruined. But this is funny to watch. Watch.
I know. Everybody likes a little bit of a...
a little shock to the system? Yeah.
Oh, dude, I shot him up on top of the...
That was the wrong one. This is the right one. Sometimes this game is fun.
You talk to somebody. Talk to me.
I tried to reach you to tell you this won't end well.
The time for hand-wringing ended when you shut down the Orbital Defense Command Center, Agent.
With respect, you haven't seen what I have on the ground. The power the Emperor holds.
I'm aware, Agent. Now, if you have a report on Sith Intelligence or the SIS, we can talk. But you will not tell me how to fight a war.
Oh, we might have a dark side, light side choice here.
Yeah, interesting.
Damn. This is bad.
That is one way of putting it.
I take it you heard all that.
It's worse than you
or
think.
Enough of it.
Oh, let's see. Let's make sure I've got the chat bubble up. It says it's up.
Okay.
So hopefully, let's see here. Lana trusted you. It doesn't matter or interesting. And, oh, I guess it doesn't matter. There's not a vote there.
Okay.
Interesting.
You pretend to work for Lana. I'm assuming the same relationship with Theron. So that makes three masters? Do you even know which one you really work for anymore?
If we don't put a stop to Vitiate, none of that matters. I know I've made things worse. More innocents are dying because of me, and that's... Please, let me help you.
This isn't over.
Oh, no choice yet?
No choice yet.
No, I wouldn't think so.
Didn't let me choose anything, so...
Okay, well, maybe it's the next time.
All right, now you gotta do it, don't you? Or...
No, we're not done here.
Oh. Release the dampener. Should have used a dryer sheet. It would help.
Make the Republic great again. Should have used a dryer sheet? Yeah, it gets rid of the static. Are we supposed to be in here? Right. We're supposed to be in here, right?
Yeah, over
somewhere?
Here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that was power down the dampeners. I guess.
All right, so now they're less damp. And what are we doing?
I have to go out and power them down somewhere.
Okay.
Which is way up there. Power generator? How come the Sith guy isn't all chubby?
Because he's a Sith.
Because using emotions get off on those endorphins when you're running?
It makes you less flabby.
Well, that's just it. If you can't get to the point where you've got endorphins, you know, while you're exercising, then there you go.
That's what it is. Okay. Jedi are sitting around far too much.
Once it's all set, we'll put a shock into every living thing in New Adasta. Then we'll figure out what's next.
What are you doing?
Up there? Something up there?
No, that's for me.
Power generator? Oh, I guess that is for you. Then we gotta...
We gotta leave this area?
Do we?
I forget.
It looks like it. The power drain dampeners are outside.
Okay. Well, hold on a second. I'll do my turn really, really quickly.
Oh, we'll get to see what you answer. That's the one problem with doing this with the two people the same type.
Yeah. Well, it's not really the same type in this particular case because everybody gets the same story and they don't allow two people to be in there at once.
Figures. Vote Suresh makes the Republic great again. Oh, not eligible for this conversation? Well, hopefully I can at least see it.
You should be able to. Maybe.
There we go.
Yeah, you can see it. I'm going to spacebar since we've seen this already.
I tried to reach you to tell you this won't end well.
The time for hand-wringing ended when you shut down the Orbital Defense Command Center.
Oh, so what did you answer?
Lana trusted you.
What did he say?
I don't know.
Well, I was curious as to what he would say. It didn't show me, it just zoomed through.
Oh. I don't know. Lock down dampeners. Okay, we're locking down dampeners, people. Time to dampen the lockdowns. That's right. You're totally right, lovers of Twi'leks. Sith aren't fat because Darth Barriss ate all the cookies. I'm coming out. You can stay in there if you want.
I'm right here. Why are you shooting them? Is that one of the dampeners?
Because they're in the way. Yeah, that's one of the dampeners. Fat Jedi. Do you got one down?
Yep.
Sweet! Okay.
At least you don't have to do this three times.
Yeah.
Of course, we wouldn't do it three times, but still. If these were inertial dampeners. No, I'm clicking too slow. Disable the failsafe. Apparently, Jedis have lots of cookies.
Well, this one's kind of tall. Oh, is he fat too? He's fat! Holy cow!
It's a fat!
Fat Jedi!
I I'm telling you. So, one of my favorite costume memes I have seen was actually a full stormtrooper costume, but the helmet, instead of a stormtrooper helmet, was skinned with Cookie Monster. And the guy held a sign and said, "The dark side lies, there's no cookies." I thought that was the greatest thing ever. I would love to have seen that in person.
Oh, hello, there you are.
Oh, me? I'm right here.
I lost track of you. Sorry, guys, can't help you. You're going to get possessed.
Oh, great. The peeing droid again. Don't step in it.
Okay, we got that one already.
Yeah, see, that's the...
Yep.
We need one more.
Wait, yeah, it's over this way. Oh, you know what? There's a quest in here. Do we want to do it?
I'm good.
It's a side quest. It means we'll probably have to backtrack some. Or a lot. There he is.
You're not one of the lunatics. Maybe you could help me find civilians trapped in the city. I could get them patched up, get them to safety.
Oh, goodness, what the heck? Okay, yeah, we do need to go back if we want to do this quest, which I think we do. Kind of neat. Then scan for civilians. Oh, crud. P-Droid. Big Ben, Parliament.
I was scanning.
You scan this way. Oh, look, it's up there. Okay. So, see the thing? The thing in your quest log?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, and
I've
then look up.
I've already scanned once.
Oh, did you see it? Look up.
Ooh, distress beacon.
Did you click on it? Okay, you got it. Excellent.
Excellent. So, you need to find the industrial area?
Yes.
Isn't that the other direction, or?
Is it? It's over this way, isn't it?
Oh, I thought it was the other direction that we didn't go at all.
Should be over this way.
Dude, I'm stuck.
Trying to see it now. I don't see it.
See, this doesn't look like another sector.
Don't die!
I'm not gonna die here. Dudes left over all alone here. Now, I thought the industrial sector was a sector that we weren't at on the other side.
Oh, it's right here. Here's the beacon.
Oh, where?
Straight ahead from me.
Oh, I see it. Shay is waiting for MJ to play 50 Shades of Grey for teens again. Actually, I believe that's going to be happening this week during the day.
What is that?
Twin Saga.
Oh, is that what it is? Oh,
It's
gosh.
terrible. You go into town and it's all these cute little characters, and you're like, oh, look at this. And then it was all just some raunchy innuendo all over the place. Every comment. I mean, it was unbelievable. You're like, are you kidding me? Yeah, I will actually have the devs, so it
Thank you,
should
Leo.
be possibly tomorrow.
Droids recover anyone
You
you
gotta
found.
ask them. So, what was your inspiration behind this?
You might.
Was it some Twilight fan fiction that you guys were making?
Ooh, achievement. I completed a new Adza veteran. All right. Just go, go. Oh. We're not just
Ah,
go,
kill
go,
him.
going.
All going down.
Down, 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 down.
Whoa, I'm on fire.
Maybe you don't want to hear this. I have
Uh-oh.
to say it, though. I respect
Yeah, we need to
Robert
kill these
Rico
guys.
Shh.
sincerely. But the Empire enslaves and slaughters innocent people every day. And I respect common decency more. I hope you understand.
So, the
Rise and shine.
guy is saying that, he
I'm
respects
not. I'm
common
not.
decency more than the Empire.
I'm not really a traitor. I really am not. I swear, I'm not a traitor.
That's red. I can't. We haven't done
You
the
gotta
fail-safe yet. Oh.
click on the door. Okay.
Access denied.
Find a way to overload the console. Did you get it? You got the battery. All right.
I so
Yeah.
smart.
Yeah, Darkest Star. That's actually where I got my statement from. I knew it was Twilight fan fiction. Go
Yeah.
on in.
Sounds like Larry has researched it. He's put
I
many,
have
many hours into
many, many hours into
understanding the intricacies of
Fifty Shades of Grey. That's right.
Oh, hey, he looks cool. We need a picture of you. Turn to the side. Nice. Growl for me. Growl for me. Come on. Show it. Work it, babe. Come on. There you go. Show me those teeth, man. Show me the teeth. Rawr, there you go. Okay, we can actually fight it if you want. Avatara.
Does anyone know when Dark versus Light event ends? No, but I bet you will know on October 7th during New York Comic Con. I want to say it's October 7th.
I am not in New York City now. I am not. I never did get to make it to New York Comic Con. I'm sad.
Oh no.
I should go back.
You should totally should.
Find someone to stay with and.
It's next week.
Sure, why not? Roar.
Oh, that's
Jump
it. That's the
for
stuff.
my love. Jump in.
Show you my gun.
Oh, look at him. He's trying to keep time. He's a music lover.
Oh man, we're gonna have to do this again.
Oh no. My story, my
What was
story.
that thing?
We've been calling them monoliths. I promise I wasn't eavesdropping. Just wanted to warn you. We've seen several of those creatures appearing throughout New Adasta. They're made from Sith alchemy, a sign of Vitiate's growing power. Extremely strong, next to impossible to kill.
Nope.
The one you just defeated is the smallest we've come across.
Oh, just felt a chill. About Agent Kovach or Flirt stalking me. Should we let's give this one a vote. It's not actually a light side, dark side, but come on, it's a vote.
So three of them?
There's three. One, two, or three. So, are we going to let her know about the guy who is a double-crosser? Are we going to flirt with the girl who broke up with us? What?
How dare she?
Oh, she's the one missing out, man. So, you know.
I know, right? All right, vote. So, it's an exclamation point. Vote. Space. And then the numbers. One, two, or three. There has to be a space.
Twi'lek, you need a space there. You need a space before the number doesn't count.
We'll give you about a minute. But obviously,
yeah,
gonna be less than a minute now.
There we go. What about Bob? Just got a vote in.
So what about Bob's the only one that is gonna get a vote in?
Your baby vote steps. Matters. Baby steps. Shay, your vote is invalid too. There you go.
Every vote counts. Your voice matters.
Lovers oft Twi'leks. Lovers oft Wheelix.
Lovers soft Wheelix.
Lovers soft Wheelix, yeah. I'm not going to ask him what Wheelix are.
Yeah, I'm going to give him 10 more seconds.
10 more seconds, okay. Yeah, I know all about baby steps, man. Baby steps. Baby steps.
Alright, polls closed.
Polls closed. Polls. We're going to hit refresh, and we're going to come up here, open the pie chart, and 100% say to vote 3. I don't...
Which one's 3?
Which, it's flirt. What do you think it is?
Oh, of course. Oh, gosh. Why did we even put this up for a vote?
I think you can't stop thinking about me.
I would hope you're joking, except this is hardly the time for it. And by the way... Do look behind you.
By the way, do look behind you. So you can't stop thinking about me, and it's like, not the time. Of course it's the time. It's always the time, baby.
Oh, I'm a little dizzy.
So am I, apparently.
Yeah. That's kind of painful. Holy cow.
He's just trying to play. Oh, that's not backwards. That's backwards.
Sniper tank. Ugh.
Oh, we gotta do this more than once?
He's not going down.
Are we supposed to be doing something?
Yeah. Probably clicking on something that's glowing, but I can't do it because I can't see anything glowing.
There's a glowy over here.
Yeah, might want to click it. There we go.
That's where having an addiction to shinies is helpful. Ooh, glowy thing. Usually you can't touch glowies in battle, though, so I have been conditioned to not get shinies in battle. Look behind you. She just wanted to look at my rear.
That's right. She wanted you to turn around.
Yep.
Plan's over. Scrapped. Some giant thing tore through a junction. Caused an electrical surge. Dampeners are shot.
Make a new plan, the former emperor's work. I don't trust you. What do you think?
I don't know. Do you trust him?
No.
And you expect me to take your word for it? What's your angle, Kovach?
I want this nightmare to end. That's my angle.
Agent report.
It won't work, Minister. I failed.
Oh, this is a choice. Agreed, say nothing, or you must confess to Lana.
Is it one, two, or three?
One, two, or three, yes.
One, two, or three. Okay. And the poll is open.
Oh, so there is agreed, say nothing, or you must confess to Lana. pretty sure some of them will actually, you know, go farther.
Ooh, all right. So we got a couple of different directions here.
I'm not watching. I'm not watching the vote.
So
I'm not looking at the vote.
This is a dark side or light side choice. So
this is, but this might not be the last choice. One choice looks like it's going to end things. The next choice looks like I might get more information. And then the next one is me trying to badger him to do something.
The big thing, and just so everybody that might be new to the chat room and hasn't done this before, we are covering up the light side and dark side, so we can see it. We know which one they are, so when, but you, because we have that little thing on there, can't see which one's dark side or light side, and as of right this moment, 10 more seconds. All right. Okay, time up.
Time's up. Okay. So hitting refresh, bringing up pie chart, and the... Oh, you're kidding me.
Is it?
It is a three-way tie.
Are you serious? Holy cow.
Oh, come on, guys. Couldn't one of you just... Look at that. That is a three-way tie. 33.3. That means we have to leave it up to Larry's rolls, guys.
All right, I gotta
do... Oh, hang on. That does not...
Bless you.
Sorry. And that's even covered. That is with my nose and mouth covered. Oh, my gosh. Shoot.
All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going, you can see group chat, right? So
I have moved up. Yep. I brought chat up. I can see chat.
Okay. So I'm going to do just three. It'll say the number. I'm going to roll slash three. So
here we go. Fingers crossed.
One.
No, I wanted to learn more. Okay. Number one is kill. Roll again. No. Roll again. I don't like that roll.
Oh. That's how that works.
Say nothing. I wanted him to incriminate himself.
I can do that on my turn.
And for the last time.
Well, I don't think Lana's going to be happy with us anymore.
Yeah. Forget that flirt option.
Done. Agent Kovach was a valued asset.
No, he wasn't. You let an enemy spy on you. I don't have to tell you he was a double agent. Scold her or just inform her?
I don't know. How mad are you at her for breaking up with you? And how mad are you at the writers? They don't give you a flirt option here.
Yeah. Okay, we'll go with the nicer version for the moment.
He was working for the Republic.
He what?
I caught him talking to Suresh. He admitted his guilt.
No. How could I have been so blind?
Lana, well, we still have a problem to solve.
Yes, of course.
Of course you're blind because you got rid of the best thing in your life.
I'm listening.
War has broken out across the globe. Our former emperor, however, has limited involvement to the area around New Adasta, near you. I don't think it's a coincidence. It's possible he isn't as strong as he's been letting on. It's possible he's worried about what you could do.
Makes sense, me or say nothing.
Makes sense, because you're awesome, and clearly the emperor is afraid of you, right?
Absolutely, but I want to see if she'll say more. Oh! She didn't say more.
All of his pawns, every last soldier, Jedi and Sith, to stop their slaughter and chase you into the heart of New Adasta. You must make Vishyad want to kill you now.
What, make people want to kill me? I think I'm good at that.
Yeah. Not a lot of effort there. All right.
Alright, now out and back in, now, right?
Yeah, out and back in.
Alright. And this may have to be the last,
Oh, yeah. Holy cow, I didn't realize what time it was. Yeah, we can pause here. After I'm done.
Yeah, let's finish yours. Maybe you can vote something other than kill him straight off. Oh, gee, look at that. This looks familiar.
Yeah, I have seen this before. He fall down.
He fall down, go boom.
Actually, he didn't fall down on my screen. He's kind of like at an angle.
We've been calling them monoliths.
Oh, I'm. I promise I'm. Ooh, stalking me.
Just wanted to warn you. We've seen several of those creatures appearing.
Yeah, it's the flirt version.
They're made of Sith alchemy, a sign of Vitiate's growing power. Extremely strong, next to impossible to kill. The one you just defeated is the.
Oh, he's back up again.
I think.
Oh, what? Oh, morning breath. Wow.
Get over there and click your button.
Done.
Woohoo! Now the fun part of this is when you do get to see other parts of the story. If somebody does the story different than you do, at least.
Right, yeah.
Spectator mode. I'm spectating.
Plan's over. Scrapped. Some giant thing tore through a junction. Caused an electrical surge. Dampeners are...
What did you say? I don't trust you. The former Emperor's work. That's what I'm going to say.
It must have been a monolith.
Whatever it was, I wouldn't want its attention.
Agent, report.
It won't work, Minister. I failed.
Say nothing or you must confess to Lana.
Say nothing or you must confess. No, they killed him.
You must confess, right?
I didn't get to say anything.
I think I'm going to say nothing. See what happens.
I see. In that case, I suggest we find another way for you to be of assistance, Agent. Report to my location immediately.
Oh, yes, well, that's...
Minister. Thank you.
Well, that was ridiculous.
Agent Covert will be made accountable for his incompetence. In the meantime, Vitiate's pawns are still growing in number. I have a strategy to suggest. You may find it unpleasant.
I'm listening.
War has broken out across the globe. Our former Emperor, however, has limited his involvement to the area around New Adasta.
You don't even get to tell her?
I don't think it's a coincidence.
I know, that's kind
of
cheap.
He isn't as strong as he's been letting on.
I can skip out of this and...
If that's the case, I think he overestimates the capabilities of the Empire's intelligence apparatus.
Explain it however you like, but you've gotten under his skin. That much is clear, and it's the advantage we'll use to stop him.
So dang! Saying nothing was not a good idea, I guess.
Apparently not.
Chase you into the heart of New Adasta. You must make Vitiate want to kill you.
It's true. I am also a double agent. I am both Mandalorian and Imperial agent.
Wow, that's a bummer. So, say nothing doesn't work. It would have been, I guess, try to tell him to...
Yeah.
Huh.
Would he have killed himself, maybe?
Oh. We're going to be left with that.
Okay.
That is how we are going to have to leave today. Oh my goodness, I want to thank everybody for coming and hanging out with us. It looks like we went a little more dark side, and we were nice enough to Lana about it. We should have scolded her a little bit, you know, need to make her squirm, but hey, I'm a nice person, right? Shay says, I think Sith in the video shows redheads have anger issues. And that's right. These Choose My Adventures are going to continue. Well, they're actually Choose My Alignment. Oh, let's go back. He's going to dance for a minute. We want to thank you guys for joining us. Thank Larry for coming back in on the evening to help us get through this so that we could continue our adventures today. Even though Twitch tried to derail us, not having it. We rule. We beat the Twitch. And we'll beat it bloody with a stick next time if we have to. You guys, if you want to read more about Tor, Larry writes all about Tor. It's on the site, massivelyop.com. Plus, you've got his Hyperspace Beacon channel where he streams it. And you have his Twitter, which you can follow him and stalk him. And we all know stalking works out really well. I mean, Lana does it.
Clearly.
Yep. So, thanks, everybody. Have a fantastic night. Stay tuned. Go grab yourself a drink, grab a snack, and come back for the charity challenge. You want to see how far we get there? I know you do. And until then, hasta la vista.